Alright. Alrighty. It's time to finish this game off. I'm actually kind of sad that it's gonna end. I'm loving it so much. I mean, just look at Trico's cute little face. You don't want that face to go away. No, it is electric. Welcome back to The Last Guardian. And I'm pretty sure that we're going up that tower. Whoa, Trico. No, I cannot fly. You're the guy with the wings. Not me. I don't know how to fly. Don't have any wings. You've got some wings there. Don't try and push me off.
I'm not ready for this.
So, I think we're supposed to fly over there or there. Really don't know which. Pretty sure not over there, because we've already been over there. So I just gotta figure out if Trico is actually gonna let us fly. Yeah, that's right, back up. Oh my god, yes, he's gonna fly. He's gonna back up right onto the bridge, and he's just gonna balls to the walls. Haul ass. Wait, what's he doing? What's he doing? What are you doing? Okay, yeah. Okay, I think he is. I'm not 100% sure. Can't tell. But there's music playing, so I'm just assuming that he's gonna fly. He's looking back. That's a good sign. Please, please, yes. This is only one order. I like it. Yes, he's gonna fly. He's totally gonna. No. I thought the other Trico was flying in.
Alright, buddy. It's your time to shine.
Oh, yeah! Oh my god, that's so cool. His wings got bigger. Don't smash it. Oh, we did it. Perfect flight. Trico's completely healed now.
Yeah, that's right, bite him. Bite him. Bite him good. Oh yeah, just rip him apart.
Tear him apart like he's dog meat. Come on, Betty, beat him. Water. It's like, I'm taller now. It's scary.
Oh yeah.
100% badass. Man, bear, I mean, tree, but fish, dog, horse, and other animals. I don't know which ones. I think it's kind of showing you in the intro, but elephant. Oh no, he's got. I gotta take that spear out. I'm gonna stop bouncing. I want to take that spear out of you. Let me. Oh, he's got one in his butt. The spears are so tiny, though. How can they even hurt him?
Get it. Hold it. Oh, yeah.
It's like a tank, man. Oh, let me get that one out of your back.
Oh, yeah. I know it hurts.
Sorry about that. Okay, we got one more left. Oh, wait a minute, we got another one.
Hit him with the lightning!
Hit him with... Oh, he's not paying attention right now. Squash him! So where are you going? There's no dudes down there. Oh, there is.
A battle for the ages.
He's taking down an entire army by himself. This is the weapon that the army was looking for. The mega weapon. The super weapon.
He doesn't even care about those stained glass eyes anymore.
Screw those stained glass eyes. He only doesn't care when I'm near it, I guess. When I'm getting caught. Alright, kick his ass. Come on. It's your turn to kick his ass this time. Kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass. Yeah! Alright, you got one more. No, Trico, no, you're turning the wrong way. No, no, no. Oh my god, he's got like 10 spears in him now. Can I pull his head off? I can pull his head off! Oh, cool! I've been trying to figure this out the whole game, how you do that. That is so cool. I'm gonna take your head home for a souvenir. Oh, I thought he was gonna smash me right off the cliff. Oh, wait, we got another one. We got a Maverick. Yay! Oh yeah, teamwork. We're actually really good at fighting now. Except for when that happens. Okay, get out of his arms, get out of his arms. Oh! Alright, I think we're safe. Nope, got one more. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Haha, you missed me, bitch! Help me, Eddie. Pet Duncan. Push him off the cliff. He's got me. A stranglehold. Oh, I see what's going on. I see what's going down. Gotta just roll down the entire stairs. Just like a little log. Boom. Oh, yeah. How many more are left? This has gotta be the end. I mean, look at how many soldiers are up here. This is crazy. Starfish! Oh my god, there's more? He forgot how to use his leg there for a second. No, Trico, don't do that. I think we're out of dudes. I keep saying that, but then like another 10 fill its place. Trico, I can't pet you if you're going insane, dude. You're losing it. Okay, 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 pet him, pet him, pet him. I wanna pet him. I don't wanna make him more crazy. Pet him. There we go. Be a good boy. Good boy, Trico. Good boy. I think there's one up top somewhere. I can't. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. We must fire the cannons. Woo! Blast him! Blast him. Do it now! Alright, we got a couple more. I think we gotta blast every single one. Hit him! Hit him, Treeks! Treeks! Boom! Alright, we got two more. Hit it, baby! Oh, yeah! Alright, one more! Just give it up, buddy. We eviscerated the entire army. He's like, no, I'm fighting to the last man. Why are they trying to protect this place anyway? Guess we'll find out when we get to the top. But I want to take a run around the perimeter and see what's going on in the back end of things. Not a whole lot, except for a beautiful scenery. Dead ass, girl. Oh, here's the... It's shield-shaped. Oh. Well, it just so happens that I'm so intelligent that I came to the back of the building just from pure intuition. Yeah! It's a key! Okay, never mind. It is sort of a key. Alright, go inside. I can't hold the door open forever. Oh, it just stays open on its own now. Sweet. Man, I wish they would put in a free roam mode at the end of the game so I could just run around and explore and use this little key to get everywhere. Or just to open up new areas, just, you know, for more things to do. I think that'd be cool. Come on, Trico, don't complain. What's this? Is it an elevator? I think it's an elevator. We're not gonna have to walk. Say what? Oh yeah, don't get your paw caught. Oh, it's freezing in here. I can see my breath. All right, you ready? I know cat, dog, birds were not designed to go inside of, you know, elevators, but whatever. Oh, I have never experienced such. Oh no no no! Open, open, please. Please. Okay, so this is gonna be another puzzle, obviously. Can't go down there, I'll die. Open the iris! The chevrons are locking! Oh wait, why would the chevrons be locking? They only open the iris when the chevrons are already, like, you know, when the portal is already initiated. What am I talking about? I don't know. I'm just talking out of my ass. I really love this, though. Maybe it's so cold in here because they're powering some kind of ancient device. Well, this looks like the only way to go, so I'm gonna drop down inside. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Nope, not going that way. Let's try up on top of Trico's back. Maybe there's like a thing in here somewhere that I can crawl inside with my tiny, supple little buddy. But no. Instead of actually climbing on top of Trico, I'm just gonna hang around his anal area. Because that's what I like to do. That's my hobby. Okay, nothing in here, so we can't go up. So we gotta figure something else out. So there must be some kind of contraption somewhere in the building that's gonna let me up there. And I think it is outside somewhere. Ooh. I keep underusing this thing. So what if I just blast it? Come on, Trico. Sorry, I'm running you around in circles. I know. But we're gonna try this first. Oh no, scary. Fire! Oh no, then it'll... This is such an ill-conceived plan. I really didn't think about this. It'll collapse on our heads, but I want to try it anyways, just see what happens. Get out of my way, Trico. Trico, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Alright. Stop looking at the mirror! Alright, so! It is indestructible as Trinium. So I've got a new plan. And that new plan happens to be that I'm gonna go in through where I shot those guys. It's a very devious plan. We shall infiltrate them from above. Now that I think about it, it seems like some kind of fortress. Maybe, oh my God. Like, just look at this. Sometimes you just have to look at it. Oh, I wish the sunlight was shining down inside of the valley right now, burning off the fog. It is so beautiful. Like, oh my god. It's no wonder they wanted to do this on the PS4. Like, I don't think you could do this. There were some good things on the PS3. There's some really beautiful stuff, but just an environment of this size, I don't think you could do it on the PS4. I mean, not the PS3. Sorry. Okay, so nothing up here. And is Trico tall enough to get up there? Wait, where did we shoot those guys? Over here. Yes, I do believe that he is tall enough. Oh, he's totally tall enough. What am I talking about? Trico's like lost in thought somewhere, or he just can't hear me. Trico! Come on, buddy. Ain't happy to see me. He's like, the fun has arrived. You can start the party now. You have my permission. Okay, I want to go up there. Okay, let's put this thing away. I want to go up. Yes, sir. Please put your front feet up on there. He doesn't understand. Wait, what's that? Nothing. When the game is showing you where it wants you to go, it has little blue footprints on the ground. Well, they're not really footprints, they're more... They're kind of like ruins, but I like to think they're footprints. Okay, so just get your little footsies up on top of there. Yeah, get your little footsies up. Yeah, there you go. I knew I was right. Looks like we have entered the wrong one. Let's try the middle one. Oop. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny. Oh, shit! Alright. Bear witness to my genius plan. I shall take Trico's tail and make it disappear. Yay! Oh, yay! Did you see how fucking smooth that was? Okay. This way. Let's just a little lower. There we go. No! There we go! Jump! Yeah! Oh, I did correctly. Nice! Just pat yourself on the head. Give yourself a sticker. You want a fucking medal for that? What? What is that? Oh no. It's a new type of warrior. This is bad. I want to wake them up just to see what they do, but kind of don't want to at the same time. They all have shields. Are these like the champions? Oh, there's one. That's kind of cool. All their heads have little holsters. Oh no, there's one, two, a few of them aren't in their cage, so why? Why is that? And also, what am I doing down here? Oh, I woke them up. No, this is bad. Oh, I woke them all up. Oh, I'm screwed now. Don't really know what I'm doing down here. Come on, boys. Bitch can't catch me. That's why they call me Beat a Rabbit. Alright, oh! I wonder why they don't carry the shields. What if I take one of those shields and take it up top? I could have sworn that was correct. What if I take a head? Snap. Go, 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 go! Ah. Oh no, he's coming around the wrong way.
Oh!
Duck, duck,
goose!
Oh! Oh! These are all switches. I never would have guessed that in 100 years. I thought they were all shields. Okay. So I'm gonna have to wake up some of those guys. But I wanna get all the ones that are available to be gotten before these guys wake up, because I wanna make it easy on myself. Okay, so there's one behind that guy. Oh, nope, don't wanna go that way. That dude's already awake, he's already... Once they have their heads on them, they're awake. So I just need to find... Okay, I think I got the only two. Yeah, I did. Okay, alright, so I'm gonna have to put some heads on these guys. This is gonna be a huge pain in the ass. Trying to get these switches while these guys are chasing. It's gonna suck. Alright, here we go. Take it! Enjoy! Alright, you wanna chase me around, bitch? You think you can catch me? I am the fastest man in the West. And the East. And those other places. Whoop! Baby, come on, baby, come on, baby, come on. Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby, come on. Yay! Number. Shit, I didn't hold it long enough. There we go. Yes, did it. He's gonna grab me, he's gonna grab me, he's gonna grab me. Oh! I'm such a clumsy. Alright, so now I gotta activate some more of them. Come in, come in. Let's just wake this guy up. Screw it. Might as well just wake up the ones that can be woken up. And just chuck his head over there. Oh! Oh, I'm such a klutz. There we go. Run away! Run away, run away, run away. Don't go towards them. There we go. Okay, now. Where's the one that I threw the head at? Nope, he's coming back around! Ah!
Whee!
Oh, there's one over there. And there's one here. Perfect. No, this one's already activated. Crapola! I feel like I'm running a marathon. Okay, let's hit this one. Yeah! Alright, take me to the next one, my slave. Perfect. You guys are so dumb. You guys are so dumb. Can't even catch a little boy. Well, it's not our fault the boy is so slippery. It's like he greased himself up just before we came down here. Okay. Let's get the next one. Oh, I thought I was gonna be immune once I put the shield in there. Thought I could be cheap, but it's not how it works. Come on, baby, come on! Come on! Yes! Oh, yeah! It's like Dark Souls up in this bitch. Oh, yeah! Okay, so I got one more dude to activate. Perfect. Go, go, go! Oh my god, I failed. Oh no. Yes! Yes! Now I shall use my superior speed to gain some ground. Okay. So, let's put this sucker away. What is it? What is it? Oh! They're not as dumb as they look. They come around the other way if you get too far ahead. Oh no 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 no. That was way too close for comfort. Way too close. Oh my god, there's another one. Ugh, squeeze Priam! I think this is it. Yeah! Oh, that is amazing. Okay, okay. Just get up. Get up here. Get up here. Here we go. Here we go. You can't get me. Na 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 na. That hurt. That physically hurt. Trico, your butt's in the way. Your butt's always in the way. Trico, move. There we go.
We did it, buddy.
Actually, for a change, Trico didn't have to do anything. He just sat on that fine ass and waited till I was done. There we go, one more. Boop. There you go, buddy. Feel better? His feathers are all ruffled up now. I noticed they've been ruffled and like really kind of beat up a little bit since he got in a fight with the other one. And since we took like those, like I find every single fall that he's had, he gets a little, his feathers get a little more ruffled. Now, Trico, why don't you just fix your feathers? What do you think this is? Medieval times? You think this is a barn? Okay, let's go up. Yes! It's too bad there wasn't a way I could stealth that and not be noticed, but that's pretty fun. A lot of reviewers have been crapping on this game, and I don't know why, but I get really defensive towards it. I don't like it when you do this. When you play this, you have to know what you expect, man. All right. I'm just gonna let Trico stomp them all. Since we're in like the middle of the tower now. We've come so far. I don't want to lose all our progress. Oh yeah. Every time he hits one of those guys, he is so satisfying. Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta pull that out. Oh my god, he's getting speared. Okay, gotta fix this. Oh, is this barrel stuff? What is this? Looks cold, whatever it is. Oh, they got a shield. Totally missed. Oh, he bit him! He bit him! And then he just throws him right into me. Thanks.
Trico. Thank you very much.
Oh, starfish! All right, I think I gotta... Yeah, I think we gotta lightning these dudes. Why are they running out of top there anyway? All right. Oh, no, he's waking up. He's waking up. Trico, Trico, Trico. He's waking up. Starfish him! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Scare him! Scare him, you're so ferocious! Tail him, dude! Tail him! Ah, oh, we blasted him, but he didn't quite kill him. Or did he? I don't know. No, he's still alive, okay. Yeah. Just running a marathon around the outside there. Come on, Trico, hit him with the tail, boy. Either that or starfish him, I don't care. Do one of the two. Yeah, disintegrated. Is that it? Nope, this guy up here. Whoop! Heal him now. Ouch. Heal him now.
exterminate him.
Oh, oh, oh. There are shadows inside of armor. That's just like the dudes from Ico, except, well, they even do have horns. Yeah, they're made out of light, but they're in the armor. That is really interesting. Okay, there's still dudes down here. We gotta kick these guys out before we start getting any funny ideas about people upstairs. About this guy. Get out of here. Pull his head off. Nope, he's up now. Alright, Trico, it's your turn. I can only handle him when they're laying down. Alright, he's in a pile of heads. I can't get him when he's in a pile of heads. There we go.
Yeah! Strong man!
Alright, we got that one little piece of crap left up there.
Yeah, that's right, Trico, kill him! Kill him!
Don't just scare him. They're not easily intimidated, for frick's sake. Stop picking up this head. Get out of my way! I'm trying to kill this guy. Come on. Come on, Trico! Hit him with the tail! Yep! What are you waiting for? And now your head's in the way. Sweet!
So many debris.
Alright, let's try it from this angle. Man, get him. Come on, hit him with it. There we go. He is getting really good at that now. And he can calm down without me even petting him now. That is cool. He's still a little bit freaked out, but he's not jumping all over the place like he usually does. He's learning. I'm making a bond with Trico. Hey, look at that. His horns aren't glowing in here. Alright, up we go. I think we're going up there somehow. Not really sure how. Is there a door up here? No. Maybe we can just take the elevator up even further. We can give it a shot anyway. Yeah, let's try. I sense that nothing is happening. Alright, so what if we just hit some random stuff with some lightning bolts? Whoop! Hit that. Oh! It was activated. What? It's a throne?
Well, naturally, as king of this land, I will accept your offer.
And up, up, and away, baby. You're not really sure what's going on. Whoa, no! I got a bad feeling about this. Hop on, Trico. Hop on. Yeah! Oh no, he's falling. He's falling. This is really weird. Was so cool at the same time. Kind of feel like we're going to Willy Wonka's chocolate factory or something. Hey, look at that, yin and yang. What other kind of stuff is in here? Oh, there's a beetle. It's probably not even what I'm saying it is. It's like looking at the clouds.
Oh, look at that, there's a puppy. A lizard.
Doesn't look anything like it to anybody except you. And just to make you feel better, they're kind of like,
oh, I think I can see it.
Whoa. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Somebody starfished a lot of soldier dudes. What was this? Last barrel?
Oh no, these are barrels! Oh no.
Alright, you're gonna catch this last barrel, okay? Catch it. Shit. Oh!
You got me, buddy. You got me. Really didn't think you were gonna catch that.
So... I think we're going up there. That's a weird looking fan. Looks kind of like a virus or something. Now let's get on top of it. See what we're doing.
Come on, Trico.
Oh, I gotta take that other spear out of him though first. I kind of think that the other Trico lives here. Because look at all them barrels. Trico's love barrels. So I'm thinking, I really don't want them to fight again though. Like, Trico got his ass kicked last time. Like, he really got it handed to him. Okay, let's go up. That's the only thing I can really see to do, so that's what we're gonna do. Come on, Trico, hop up.
There's nothing else in this desolate land.
What about over here? Over here. We want to go up. Up, up, and away. Oh, wait a minute. What if I...
We'll see if he can hop up on it first. Here he goes, here he goes, here he goes. Yeah, I was right. And you were wrong, so I'm gonna sing the I Was Right song.
Alright.
Trico's on autopilot now. I can just chill. It's some kind of machine. But how are we gonna get out there?
It's gonna chop us to little bits.
Just like that movie Daylight, when they have to slow down the fan for like a minute and a half, but the fan doesn't slow all the way down, so before it stops, it restarts again. So he has to like put a pole in it and then jump through before, you know, it starts up again. And he has to do that with like 10 fans. It's pretty badass. So I'm assuming that's what we're gonna do here, because there's no way I'm stopping that fan. What are we gonna use, Trico's head? You got any ideas, Trico? Oh, I could blast it. Let me get on his back. Just don't move, Trico, please. Don't move. Don't go all the way down to the bottom again. Okay, let's do some tail stuff.
Whoop!
Don't jump. Don't jump. Get your wings down. That did not work. I thought I saw a door down. Oh, there is
not a custom. Akisasti, you la lastu. Agiro te hizi. It is
Joe. Oh, there it is. That was the hole I saw. Okay.
Alright, let's just pop down here.
Get around on his neck and then just drop. Oh! Oh! Drop. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, jump. Okay. Yeah. Oh, man.
I'll only be gone for a second, Trico. I'll be right back, I promise.
Oh my god, getting flashbacks. And then he, like, oh! What? In the hail.
Oh, Nuzi.
Is that?
Euro does a custo. Oh, yes, yes.
Was a ball. It was a beach ball. And it ruled all. Oh!
Life was no match for it.
Okay, so, if I can't go in it.
hit it? Ooh.
You are no match for me, Satan. Get back.
Back, I tell you, back. It's still getting smaller. That's right. Keep shrinking into your ball.
I banish thee, demon.
Banish thee to whence? What? What was that?
This is bad.
So this little thingy is containing it somehow. And they have fragments of this all over the valley. And that's why it was taking over Trico. It's like it's attacking me. I don't know what to do with it yet. Oh, too many. Shit. So, I've got to blow this up somehow. I think I just have to shine it where Trico is. And then maybe he'll be able to blast it. I really don't know. I wonder if he could get in through the top. Ah! So if you get it just inside the cage.
That's right, go back in your cage. Nobody wants you out here.
Get it just inside the cage, that gives me enough time to jump on here. And hopefully climb it. And not get obliterated. Oh, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby. And hopefully I can climb these two. Looks like I can. Oh yeah, swinging pallets up in the sky. Tell me my fortune. Okay, looks like we're up at the top. Whoop! Are we not jumping any higher? There we go. I think, yeah. We're going up to turn off the fan. It's too hot in here. Okay. There we go. She goes like, I'm worried about you, man.
I wanna come up there. Get this fan turned off.
I'm literally boiling.
Okay, let's.
Oh god! Ugh.
I figure if I didn't speed up with the fan, I'd just fall right off. As soon as I hit it. Okay, is there a thing? Is there a thing for me? I need a thing.
If there is a thing, I can't see it!
There we go. This is hard on your eyes. Ugh. Make me motion sickness. Come on, come on.
Ika! Takata!
Matakata! Up you go.
Did he jump yet? Oh, here he goes. Yeah! Hop, hop, and away! Nice. Okay. So Trico's out. Now I guess I'm climbing up.
Oh, it's going too fast. It's going way too fast. Can't see shit.
Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta get up to the speed of that. I'm kinda going as fast as it.
There we go. Did it.
So smart. Can't believe I figured that all out by my lonesome. Okay. How are we getting out of this mess? Oh, there we go. Oh, now that is beautiful. Wow. That is just...
Oh, it's so beautiful.
I want to look down into the valley, but... I'm cool with just looking around.
Hey, Trico!
Let's just...
sit and enjoy the sunset together.
I'm gonna jump off! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill myself!
I wish I knew what the little boy was saying. Stop, Trico. Wait. Shh, Trico, shh. I'll come fly with you in a minute. I just want to know what this is. There's lots of... those barrels? There's lots of barrels. Oh! Is this... this is a nest. I bet you... any money. This is a net. Why did he build it around this, though? Did he think that was his baby? Oh my God, he thought it was his baby.
Trico, you're so dumb. You think I'm your baby, too. Will he blow it up? Blow it up.
Blow out my nest.
Or maybe that's the other Trico's nest. Anyway, are we supposed to be doing something up here?
Am I supposed to be blowing up something down below?
We've already established that I can't blow up the fan. I wonder what all those pyres are out there.
Oh, they're Tricos. They're stone Tricos.
Oh, wait, are those real Tricos? I can't tell from this distance.
It's just like, yeah, king of my castle. King of the valley, bitches. King of the valley. I own this place.
Are we supposed to be doing something? He seems pretty focused on that nest for some reason. Don't know why. Guess I'll just wait for something to happen. Can we fly away, Trico? Can we fly away, please?
Just please, buddy?
You're definitely strong enough now. Alright.
Fly, my pretty! Go! Go forth! Magic sesame!
Oh, what? We're gonna fly? Oh, never mind. The master of the valley.
You're not leaving here alive! I'm taking you down!
You have no power over me. Oh, no. He's bringing the other one. Oh, snap. Let's blow it up, Trico.
Damn it all to hell!
Blow it up. It wouldn't even be very hard. Come on, let's blow it up. What's that? It's like Transformers or something.
Megatron, is that you?
Oh no, it's something worse than Megatron. Oh no. It's a lot of Megatrons.
Starscream, get out of here.
Oh, it's calling them. No. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm a peaceful traveler. Came to this place not of my own free will. I do not consent. What the hell?
Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna eat me. That's why they eat them. Oh no, Trico. They put them in the bird's mouth to make barrels. Come on, buddy, save me. Save me.
Oh yeah.
Trico means business this time. Nobody's taking it. Oh, that's the king of the pack. That's why it always kicked his ass. Oh, no. Oh, not again. Oh, how the hell are we gonna get out of this? What if I blow this up? Oh, I gotta blow it up. My shield's gone. Oh, snap.
Where's my shield? Where's my shield? Oh my god, where's my shield? Where is my shield? No, man. Oh no, man. Oh no, man. I think it fell off when I was over here somewhere. I got smacked.
Where is it? Where is it?
Where's my shield? Where's my shield? Where's my shield? Oh, what if I take a barrel? Oh no, there's no barrels left. Man, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Oh my god, they're like killing them! How can I scare them away?
If I had my shield, this would be so easy. I could just get him to fire his tail.
Oh, there's the mirror! There's the mirror! Oh, thank god! Oh my god! Oh, thank god! Come on, baby! No! He's killing me! Oh, no! Oh, this is- oh my god! It hurt my brain! Oh, no! Trico, help, 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 help! Come on, help, help, help. Oh, here he comes! How the hell did he escape?
No, never mind. It's not my Trico.
Oh! Stop it! Stop it!
Take me back! Take me back!
What the hell is he doing? You maniac! Pick me back up! Save my Trico! Come on!
Oh, he's trying to make me fall off. Better take me up. I'm gonna bash you over the head. I'm gonna... Alright, okay. Oh, the thing on his back. Can I pull it? Where is the thing on his back? If I can get down there, I can probably get it off. I don't think I can though. Oh no, okay, he's coming in. He's coming in for a landing. Alright, let's get off him. Get off him. Oh, alright, get the mirror. Oh, they're all focusing their attention on me now. Ah! Come on. Be the cucumber. Be cool, man. Be cool. Hit him with your tail! Oh no, he's gonna pull it off! He's gonna pull it off! Stop that! Stop that! What the hell am I gonna do now? No, he's gonna pull it. No! Maybe if I...
Maybe if I pull the mirror anyway, it'll just go off.
Where is it? Where's the tail? Oh, it's totally gone.
It's working. Yes! So if I could just move the tail. It'll still work. Come on. How the hell am I gonna point that? What if, can I interrupt the stream? There, let's try that. I think the tail can still control itself. Oh, fuck.
There it goes. Okay, I'm gonna try going down inside and use the tail down there. Alright, where's the tail? There it is. Okay, here we go.
Oh, we're hurting. Come on, baby. This plan has gotta work. Before they pull Trico's legs off. Come on! Oh, I can hear him. Come on, be fixed. Come on. Come on. There, perfect. Grab it. Come on, grab the tail. Let's drag it up on here.
Whatever, I'm gonna try and make it work. Gonna work?
Yes! Oh, it's working!
Come on, hit it one more time.
Boom! Oh yeah, blew wide open! Oh yeah, he's feeling the heat now! You're gonna die.
You're no longer the master of this valley.
I did hit it.
No.
It's just like I thought. Once he's released, it's... Oh no. Come on, Trico. Come on, buddy. Come on. Still alive, buddy. Yes!
What? They're all just falling. Still alive. Like, I really can't. Come on, I gotta be alive. Yes. Come on. finally, they're no longer slaves to that. So somebody built, a civilization built an entire device just to control these guys. Control their every movement, their every thought, everything. Just to make them a slave of the valley so that they wouldn't eat children? But they still are, and they're bringing them to the tower. Oh, I look dead. And they're bringing them to the tower to put them, to make barrels of them. How the hell is he gonna fly back home? Oh, they blinded him too. Oh, he looks so sad and forlorn. Oh, we're gonna fly. Yeah. Come on, buddy, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it, buddy. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! He still does have his other eye. I thought he was gone. Oh.
Don't.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's so easy. I cannot talk easy. I'll be easy. What's a music? I guess you won't easy. Yet, Tara Sastazi.
I think I'll get out of here.
I'll be out on it too. I'll go to the cool.
Agoji, Ajukui, Atis Nekia Tagi.
That was amazing. That was really, really good. It doesn't reveal a whole lot about the story, but it does tell you a few things and gives you like a little snapshot, which is kind of what Ico did, and what Shadow of the Colossus did. And unless you go like really, really deep into the stories, you don't really get them. I found that there were a few people that kind of they criticized the game because of the gameplay, because it played like a PS2 game. But that's what it is. That's what Team Ico makes. They make games. They make platformer games. You don't do a whole lot of them. You, in the Shadow of the Colossus, the one that is the best in the series, all you do is ride around on a horse and stab colossi. And it has a really great story. And personally, I love it. Same in Ico. You don't do much. You platform, you lead this girl around, and you fight some enemies. This is the same type of thing. I don't know why people expect any different from it. Personally, I thought it was great. I thought it was awesome. I love platformer games, and I really like how this played. I kind of want a minimalist thing going on. Maybe a health bar, that's it. And I just want to go. I want the gameplay. And I feel like people nowadays, they just want like a story in the game, just like a spoon-fed story, kind of like an over-the-shoulder, like what God of War is going to be, instead of just having gameplay, playing the game yourself. And I don't understand why people don't think this is like an awesome, awesome story. I think it's great. It totally blew me away. The graphics, that is one of people's main complaints, is, well, the graphics aren't very wow. I thought they were amazing, and I thought that, like, the scale of the worlds was just something out of the scope of what most games do. I thought it was huge, and, like, the cartoony type animation style, I thought was really well done, and the way Trico was drawn and animated made him feel like a real animal, like something I've been saying the whole game. It made him feel real, like he was an actual animal the you were interacting with, he wouldn't always listen to you. Yeah, it does get on your nerves when you're later on in the game, but he also does start to learn, and he will respond to you faster later on in the game. But I want to talk about the story a little bit. Like, that was so cool how you have this kind of... I don't really know who the Guardian is yet, but it's so cool how you have this group of animals in a lost valley somewhere. And people don't really know a whole lot about them, from what I understand. And these animals sometimes come and they'll give an offering of children. Well, they won't really give an offering so much. They'll just take them. They'll take them back and eat them. I thought these guys were actually man-eaters. They actually ate people. But from what the controller of the valley is doing, he's just feeding the Tricos to control them. But it's so weird that, like, they don't actually eat them. They bring them back, and then he converts them into, I think, like, some kind of magic. And then you eat them. Like, I thought that was so different and cool and just so weird. Like, it really caught me off guard. Every part of the story that I saw, I was just like, what? I don't know if you could tell, but it really struck me. Especially when Trico swooped in and he just stuck his head in the window and he's like, hey, what's up? And then my eyes locked with his, and it kind of mesmerized me. I don't really know why it does that. And then he took me off to the tower, and he was going to put me in there. But obviously we got struck by lightning, we fell down, and then this happened. I'm not sure if he was taking me up to the top of the tower so that we could fly to the edge, which I think is what he was doing, or he was taking me to the top of the tower so he could free the other ones. Because when we immediately got to the top of the tower, we didn't fly off as soon as we got there. We waited around for a while, and he wouldn't do what I told him to. So I'm thinking that he wanted me to free the other ones before we went. So those guys are like, what episode was it? I think it was like number 14 or something. I thought that they were a lot smarter than they appeared to be. And that appears what it is, that the Tricos are very, very smart, or whatever they are, the cat, dog, bird things. Talk about it in a minute, but I think there's some more. They found my shield. Oh, that's me! It's like the bat symbol. It's no wonder I haven't gone back to visit. Look at that thing.
Oh, there's the... That's where we started. Oh, there he is! Is that a baby? Do they have a baby? Oh, that's so cool. You're killing me, though. You're killing me. I really want to know now. Though we are far apart. I really want to know if that's his baby. Oh, I have to see it now. That's so cool. Man, I wish they would come out with more games like this. Oh, it's kind of nostalgia. It just like brings you back to another like era. I know that this is starting to be not the most popular style of gaming now. Like there's not as many platformers anymore, like Spyro or Banjo-Kazooie or Shadow of the Colossus, for example. Or just platformers in general. They seem like they're dying out. I know they're coming out with one in 2017, Yooka-Laylee, but, I mean, on the PS4, there really haven't been any. On the Xbox One, there's definitely not any. I feel that it's kind of like, it's just becoming one type of gaming, like FPS, or over-the-shoulder, or third-person games. That's really it, and it's... There's not enough diversity out there right now. It's just kind of the same thing over and over and over again. And I just want something different. I want something that just... It's got a great story, but it's also minimalist in a way. Exactly like this game. I loved that, personally. I don't know if you did, or if you watched mine the whole way through, if you watched someone else's the whole way through. But if you haven't gotten the game, I totally recommend that you do. Totally recommend that you pick it up. I wish I had got the collector's edition, because it has like a little Trico in it. But that was awesome. I was saying before, a lot of people have been like kind of dogging on the game because Trico's a little bit annoying, or it wasn't what they thought, or the hype train didn't live up. Yeah, the hype train built from like 9 years or whatever, however long it was. What did it, when did it first get announced? Like, not 9 years, like 2007 or 2009, I can't remember. Anyways, it was a really long time ago, so at least 5-6 years. And it just built so much that, kind of like No Man's Sky in a way, it could never live up to the hype. There's no way. Once the hype train starts and it gets too big, nobody can ever live up to the hype train. But anyway, thank you for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I will see you next time.